Most every actress and actor I know wants to build a lasting body of work, choosing roles that do more than just speak to them personally, but with the hope of their performance will resonate with others. The five women nominated Best Supporting Actress have done just that. Here are the nominees for performance by an actress in a supporting role. Kathy Bates, Richard Jewell. Laura Dern, Marriage Story. Scarlett Johansson, Jojo Rabbit. Florence Pugh, Little Women. Margot Robbie, Bombshell. And the Oscar goes to Laura Dern, Marriage Story.
This is the first Oscar and third nomination for Laura Dern. Thank you to the Academy for this honor, just to be in this room with such remarkable artists, including my fellow nominees, my sisters and colleagues. Thank you, Netflix, my friend, Ted, Scott, everyone, for their support and love to Noah, his vision, his magic. Thank you, Noah, for your words and for your friendship in art and life with you and Greta. Thank you to this cast, the majestic Adam, Scarlett, Alan, Ray, our amazing crew, David. Noah wrote a movie about love and about breaching divisions in the name and in the honor of family and home, and hopefully for all of us in the name of our planet. And I would like to say a special thank you to the gifts of the love stories in my life, my stepchildren, CJ and Harris, my heart and inspiration, Ellery and Jaya. And you know, some say, never meet your heroes, but I say if you're really blessed, you get them as your parents. I share this with my acting heroes, my legends, Diane Ladd and Bruce Dern. You got game. I love you. Thank you all for this gift. This is the best birthday present ever. I love you. I love my friends. You lift me up every day. Thank you.